medical watch, a long-awaited vaccine for a potentially deadly respiratory virus.
Your medical reporter Dina Baer with the latest.
It's the world's first vaccine for RSV, and the Food and Drug Administration gave the nod today. It's called Arexvy, and the shot is designed to prevent respiratory syncytial virus. The approval is limited right now, but the vaccine is meant to have broad benefits.
More than 14,000 people die every year after an RSV infection. Up until now, doctors had no way to prevent or treat.
It can be very frustrating. We see these big surges in the wintertime.
For decades, scientists have been conducting research. After lab tests and clinical trials, Arexvy is here. So far, the vaccine is approved for those 60 and older, a high-risk group largely impacted by RSV.
In the older age group, RSV is also a threat, and I think it's a little bit under-recognized. So even though the percent of adults that are infected with RSV and the percent that need to go to the hospital for it are low, the overall numbers are actually higher than the numbers in children.
For people with underlying conditions, the vaccine showed an efficacy of 94.6%. Overall, the efficacy was 82.6%.
We also think of conditions which compromise your immune system, so things like cancer, but I would just caution that this vaccine wasn't studied in that population. We would hope it would be helpful, but we don't know that yet.
With more than 177,000 infections each year in the U.S., the 2023-2024 RSV season should be radically different.
It's the first step towards what we hope to be more approvals for RSV interventions.
People in studies only experienced mild side effects like pain at the injection site. Children are also at risk for RSV, but so far they're not included in the FDA vaccine approval. There is currently an antibody treatment in the works for kids. Back to you.